Welcome back to Holy Fire Defense. What you're going to see right here is the true evils that Hamas is committing, and people are protesting in their favor. They're protesting for these devils that are murdering men, women, and children in the street, killing civilians. I didn't even see them killing no soldiers. They were killing civilians. And I have to say that the stuff is so graphic that most of it I had to just edit or block out. So if you want to see the whole video, you have to go see this for yourself. But it's so gruesome. It just enraged me, enraged my soul. These people are evil. They have no empathy, compassion for human beings. People complaining about Israel retaliating for being attacked. If you see what they were doing to Israel and murdering their citizens and their people in the street, you would understand. And if you don't understand, that means you don't want to. You're protesting against God's people, and you're defending the wicked. These people are evil. Right here, they're having a shootout with these women sitting right in the middle of them. If you look in the top right-hand corner, the guys over here by the highway, they're shooting back at these guys. I had to stop that because that man's running down the street, and they just shoot him in his head, and he drops dead. It's horrible. It's a horrible thing to see. But this is the reality of what's going on out there. They don't care about human life. They hate these people so much that they don't care. They'll just murder them in the street. I mean, they shot these people's animals. They shot them. It's just pure genocide. So like I said, what Israel is doing to attack and defend themselves, God bless them. They better, because these people, if they don't, these people will come in there and just butcher them all. They will butcher them all. And they got enemies on all sides. They're one little state, country, whatever you want to call them, surrounded by enemies that would love to wipe them out and that vowed to wipe them out. I don't even know how to express how I feel right now. I just feel rage. Anger. And may Yahweh of armies destroy all these demons. See him shooting into that car? Anybody they came across, they shot up. Killing families, everything. Don't matter to them. Now they're about to run up to them houses where all them people are at that live there and just start shooting them in their houses. See that? Boom. Drop somebody just sitting on their couch doing nothing. This is what they're protesting for right here. Can't be no Americans protesting for this. You can't be. I bet you, let's see how much you protest when they blow up something out here and they kill your family. See what you protest then. They're just going through here shooting anything and everything. Like I said, it's so bad. It's so graphic. I can't even look. Now they're shooting up into the attic for people hiding up there. It's so bad. I can't even show none of this stuff. You can go watch it if you want to. See this? And these people can't even defend themselves. I don't even think they have guns out there to defend themselves. And this is what I was talking about on the channel. And people are like, oh, that'll probably never. That's one in a million. Man, the way things are going, anything can happen. There's probably a million of these terrorists in our country right now. You don't know what they can do. Told you, people too comfortable. But I'll tell you one thing. Come to America's households trying this, and I guarantee you, a lot of Americans, you're going to get blown right out your little Hamas headband.
الله اكبر والعزه للاسلام والمسلمين تمكنوا من رقاب المجاهدين والمقاتلين
طاهر يا حاج ايوه اكسر ايوه روح تمام مش عارف. ياسر
فوت ياسر
خذوا ساتر خذوا ساتر اباتشي
خذ اباتشي
طروح يا ابو ناصر خذ ساتر يا ادهر طخ
لا وين طخ خذ حاضر
بكيسه
توزع يا شباب توزع روح على الكبابه ماخذ قذيفه يا اخواننا
واحد يطلع فيها خلص انت بعصا
You see what I'm saying? And they start getting fired upon. They start ducking, hide behind trees and all that. But they had no problem shooting innocent civilians, murdering them. You have no problem with that. But when the Israelis get on them, you see what they doing. Ducking, dodging, hiding. Cowards, man. Murdering innocent people. They have no boundaries, no ethics, no nothing. I'm gonna have to cut this part out because all it shows is people burnt up in cars, dead bodies all over the ground, blood everywhere. Just walked in and massacred everybody in their homes. That's what's going on. But now let's take a look at who's protesting about this.
And the big story tonight at 5, we're following breaking news on Capitol Hill. Pro-Palestinian protesters making their way inside of the Cannon House office building.
And let's take you there live right now as the demonstrations continue. And you can see the crowd there has certainly thinned out. And that's because Capitol Police have been making arrests for the past few hours inside that congressional office building. Fox 5's Tom Fitzgerald has been live outside as the protests gathered earlier this afternoon. Fitz, how's it looking now?
Well, good evening. This started about noon today down on the National Mall. This group calling itself the Jewish Voice for Peace was out here today calling on Israel to enter a ceasefire after it's been defending itself following the Hamas attacks of a week and a half ago. But this protest began to leave the National Mall and made its way up here to Capitol Hill. And that is when things got out of control. Let me show you the scene right now. This is Independence Avenue and South Capitol Street. U.S. Capitol Police are out here in force. Now, the protesters themselves said they had about 400 of their members that were able to actually enter the Cannon House office building today, and arrests are underway right now. We are told by the...
Now, they can run up into the Capitol buildings and do whatever they feel like. When that happened with Trump, they shot people, they called them terrorists, criminals, and everything else. But these people are doing it. They're arrested some. I'm sure they'll be released and probably won't even see a jail cell. And they're saying that they're pro, they're Jewish, pro-Palestinian. Come on, man. This is some garbage. This is garbage. If you're actually Jewish and you see what they're doing to your people out there and you're protesting against Israel, please, man, please. This is how sick this country's become. It's so warped. It's so just deranged. Like I said before, if it's wrong, everybody's for it. If it's right, they're against it. This is, keep it up. Just keep it up. Because I'm telling you, this right here is a recipe for disaster. And when our country starts getting nailed and blown up and all this other stuff, they'll be running, screaming, and crying. Most of these people, they're so woke, they don't know what to do. They're so brainwashed, they don't know what they're doing. This is crazy, man. Holy fire defense.